was never kindly, Miquella, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. I come to these lands to begin with. I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Miquella the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Miquella the Kind. Needle Knight's Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
I am the Red Mane, Freya. The time has come.
I could not hope for a worthier foe. This is our moment. Let's make it something to remember.
Thank you.
Don't you dare approach Miquella the Kind. Needle Knight's Leda, Dryleaf Dane, and our allies will never allow this.
I am the Red Mane, Freya. The time has come.
I cannot hope for a worthier foe. This is our moment. Let's make it something to remember.
Interests have aligned. A balm upon my soul it is that we do not meet today as enemies. My way. We'll be right back. Righteous Tarnished. That was an astounding battle, to be sure. Now I suppose this leaves only one. But in truth, I cannot calm my quivering. Challenging a god is no small matter. Oh. Something you want to get off your chest? Well, you needn't worry. It was you, wasn't it? Who defeated Lord Moog. Fear not. I bear no grudge against you. His eminence was felled in an honorable duel. And such are the risks of seeking lordship. Besides, what right have I to complain? I blame the enchantment more than anything. Righteous Tarnished, we will have our victory. I swear upon my blood. I'm afraid I underestimated the lad. Appearing frail in both body and mind, I presumed it'd be like to stumble upon the field of battle. What a fool I was. He serves another master, but Satiolier performed magnificently. Perhaps he too quivers with anticipation, as do we. Righteous Tarnished, I swear.
Loyal blade, and champion of the festival. Both your deeds will ever be praised in song. Now, the vow will be honored, and my lord brother's soul will return, so that he may be my consort. Lord Brother. At long last, you are returned.
Thank you. we honor our part of the vow? Promise me you'll be my consort.
Queen Marika, I implore thee, bestow thy grace. Take not from me my solitary light. I would not. Am I not pure? Defile thee, I would never. I ask, why wouldst thou think to purloin from me? Deignest thou not to look upon me? All this time, I held in my heart only thee.